AFC East title could be won here tonight. But first we have, come on, man. Matt, you're first.
Let's go, guys. Eagles, Rams. Check this out. Last play of the game, Brandon Graham comes up with a loose football, runs it in for the touchdown against the Los Angeles Chargers.
Go blue.
But check this out. Jump up, full of Philly fans. Watch this Philly fan. Steal again, but Scully Cap. What the heck is going
on?
Steal it from your own team? Take another look. Snatches his headgear. Don't do that to your own team. Come on, man.
Man, Division II FCS semifinals. Texas A&M Commerce, Vincent Hawk. Make the catch.
Go.
He goes up. Oh, I know he didn't fall over the barrier. This is the barrier that's supposed to keep the fans off the field, but where are the fans that you're keeping off the field?
Yesterday, tough playing conditions. They had the snowblowers out trying to get the line set up. Nice sunglasses there. Let's go flashback. 1985, my second start as a pro. I'm in Lambeau Field, the biggest split in history, the lowest attendance in Lambeau Field history. I get my face mask. Pump. I got so much snow in there I couldn't breathe. They had to call timeout. Tim Harris, give me a break. Look at the punt. Sits, doesn't even bounce. You know what? Charles, the only people who have fun in the snow is defenders.
That's right.
It's horrible for quarterbacks.
We love it.
Hey, snow, come on, man.
Hey, but Steve, man, we're going to stick with the same game. Here's Adam Vinatieri. He has a little experience kicking in the snow. You got a flashback. Take a look back at the 2001 divisional game. He gets ready to kick it through. Kicks that thing right down the middle. Sends me and my Oakland Raiders home. That ain't no smile on my face. I can't believe it. But here we go. Yesterday against Buffalo, it took Vinatieri 17 years to shake one in the snow, and then he shaked another one. Vinatieri, you gotta be kidding me, man. You a day late and a dollar short. Come on, man.
Wow. What, he hit the extra point to
some sour grapes.
Hey, right, I'm gonna steal
sour.
I'm
sour.
Steve has a football in his hand, and he's acting like he's 10, which is actually really kind of fun.
Let's go play.
I don't think anyone will be surprised that we're all on the Patriots. Matt, why?
You know why we're all picking the Patriots? Because here's what the Patriots do well. Everything. They do everything well.
I like that.
No, you know what? I was going to make the same point that we talk a lot about Tom Brady, but it is. It's offense, it's defense, and special teams. They're one of the best in the league. They are the best in the AFC. Just watch their field position. On special teams.
The game is headed to college football. Now that the detail, the Patriots are three iterations.
He wants to play too.